When wood from our forests is transformed into products, every link in the chain must meet our standards for sustainability. We want to make sure the wood that leaves our certified forests is the exact same wood that consumers enjoy. And wherever you see it, the FSC mark is something you can trust. So we need to follow its journey from forest to producer to consumer. We're working with members and certified companies to eradicate false materials and eliminate untrustworthy suppliers and spot any breaks in the audit trail. Using technology, we're building a more robust certification system, preventing problems along the way. For example, we are piloting new national standards in China and Ukraine. We're also piloting the use of blockchain to generate unique transaction codes for every time certified materials are traded from forest to your shelf. And gathering a database of isotopes across managed forests for organic verification, to achieve the highest levels of transparency, credibility, and integrity across the supply chain, and supporting certification bodies with their audits to prevent fraud. This is part of our commitment to forests for all, forever, and means working with members and stakeholders to co-create solutions for the complex challenges of today and tomorrow, anticipating risks and adapting as we go. In this way, with everyone playing their part, the supply chain connects people from the products they choose all the way back to the true value of the world's forests.